We were so excited to see that artificial intelligence can actually outperform a human control group in our last autonomous greenhouse competition. And we're really excited to see what the teams can show us the potential AI is in this upcoming competition.
So in the challenge, the different teams will have to show what their artificial intelligence is capable of to grow a good crop. And the nice thing of this challenge is that we see that the five teams are doing it all in a bit different way.
The reason that we want to join this competition is to actually to test our AI strategy and try to use our AI strategy in a real case and to see what will happen.
Last year we had a very nice experience, and we think we still have a lot of things to improve in this year. That's why we enhance our AI team and try to win this game again.
We're trying to incorporate all the new available technologies in like conventional equipment to have a consistent control, but also being able to add new technology all the time. So that's the approach.
I think we have a deep knowledge in two different domains. On the one end, the greenhouse or the horticulture domain from Delphi. And on the other end, the data infrastructure, data engineering part, which is very important.
We are enjoying this work a lot. We are willingly participating in this work simply because we are enjoying this work so much. That gives a lot of strength to Team Digilog, I believe.
Nou, waarom ik meedoe, omdat ik van uitdagingen houd en ik denk dat door de middel van innovatie wij verder mee kunnen komen.
Nou, het doel is eigenlijk heel makkelijk. Niet verliezen, dat is punt 1. En punt 2 is de hoogst mogelijke kwaliteit, goede smaak en een goede balans in de plant. Dat is belangrijk.
So these clusters take about 45 to 50 days from fruit set until harvest. From all these five plants here and five plants at the other side, the fruit growth period is registered while harvesting these clusters.
Afdeling 301. Daar zitten ze al vanaf week 5 op 5,4 planten per vierkante meter. 302 had een hele snelle start. En daarna vlakte het. Afleek het wel, er gebeurde niks meer. 303, te snel gestart. Nu gaat het hartstikke goed en zit er een keiharde ijsprint in. 304, je kan zien dat er niet met heel veel power geteeld is, maar echt mooie tomaten. 305, ook hele mooie tomaten. Aan het eind hebben ze toch nog weer een ijsprintje met een extra stengel. Ik ben benieuwd. 306, voor mij de beste kast die erbij zit. Echt mooie tomaten, veel tomaten, extra stengel.